The church was built in the 12th century with additions and extensions in the following 300 years. In 1518, Thomas Cossington bequeathed 20 shillings for the purchase of a bell to augment the existing three. Michael Darby added a treble in 1652. The bells were augmented to eight with the addition of three trebles by Gillett and Company in 1885. The Victorians carried out an expensive restoration in 1887, leaving little of the earlier church visible.